And right now I'm going to press play and do a live mix and film it with the GoPro. And this will be the clip that you end up seeing on YouTube at the end. I'm starting with the first lead.